and a bill to increase baby access to baby formula and provide more funding for the FDA is headed to the Senate. In a mostly partisan vote, all House Democrats and only 12 Republicans voted for the bill, providing $28 million to the FDA. All but one of Indiana's Republican Congress members voted against the measure to address the baby formula shortage. Representative Trey Hollingsworth broke with his party and voted for it.